they just escaped. Need the keys. Well, I need a lockpick. I think I need to go up there and head to the pickup and have the. Yeah. I hate this if I cannot find a keys. Someone need to have the keys.
Trouble. 47, the targets are heading for the meeting now.
Multiple casualties. Someone's killing people for fun. Got nothing on the stairs. You have anything to do with this? Yeah, you, Mr. Shifty. Look at me. All right, you win.
This is most likely the place. Brother Akron must be using this apartment as a base. He seems dedicated.
Psycho on prep. We might have a potential threat. threat here.
Oh. So this guy has it.
See something?
Sir! Sir! Over here! Over here! Something happened! There's someone here!
Come on, stand here until I go back.
So, where can I find the camera? where to have the camera. Need to find that first before I do. Oh, I think I know. But where? I know it's camera anywhere, but
Okay.
Command, thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over.
Ah, what?
Oh.
Stay here, you understand?
Oh, all right. Huh. What the?
Command, something's off here in my sector. Stand by while I investigate.
Thank you.
A evil one. Maybe I can remember, but I can't fucking not remember. I know this place. So, yeah, okay, I need to go up there next time. So, yeah, I wonder where the fuck that is, huh? I cannot remember. Not that house. It's like a maze, you know. Nobody found. I think I'm a little evil. God damn.
Hello, Mr. Rodwomel.
So where the hell can I... No one knows me. That's a perfect one.
This is gonna be another one of your stories, isn't it?
Yeah, no, just hear me out, okay? This is nothing like last time. The other night, I was out walking Fidel, and I see this constant black trucks. No headlights or anything. Coming up the coastal road towards Villa Caruso.
Yeah? Okay, Caruso works for Ether. He's got some kind of home laboratory. Like, I'm sure he needs chemicals and dry ice and shit.
Really? Dry ice?
That's all I remember from high school physics. What's your point?
How about the hazmat suit?
The hazmat? What are you talking about?
I hid in the bushes, and I caught a glimpse of a bio suit. Like the ones you see in those contagion movies. Made by skin itch.
Oh, you're a realist, dude. A bio suit? What the hell are they making in there?
I'll bet you a beer. It's not beauty products.
I gotta talk to my brother about this. He's a journalist. There might be a story here.
I'm glad you think so. Guess my stories aren't so bad after all.
Yeah. Don't milk it.
Normally when I bump into someone, I say sorry.
Hello there.
Oh, right there. I see.
How much are these? Hey, this place is kind of expensive. Well, I guess I can just get one scoop. So now I have to decide, do I do fudge and caramel on the top of or the bottom?
Huh.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
That is Craig Black, author and aspiring mass murderer. Kill confirmed. Craig Black has been eliminated. All objectives complete. Good work, folks.
Could go down there, but I like over here. Too much kill, you know? Yeah, almost 50. So I did not get. I did not get anything of this. Because I killed too much, many people. So I did not know. Good.
Morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Aether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project. A DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Aether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Aether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
That is too big, so test that out. Found that one. Lockpick. If I need some. To find a hippie, then I go infiltrate. I give a fuck. Or do I need to be that? Oh, what? Okay. So I need to go into some house. Find some weapons up on another's house and try and find where there I can destroy their camera.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Aether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
How can I get Dota? All right. So it's halfway. So she is in the sixth. Okay, so I'm half around here because when I see that hippie, I did not know I just that house is there. Good. So they close half of this. They cannot. Yeah, I know that.
Miss DeSantis, Sal Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed tie up some few loose ends. Yeah, this guy in town. Down at the pier? Sure. Straight away? No time like the present. See you in a bit.
According to our research, Sal Falcone, a private investigator from Milan, has performed services for Silvio Caruso in the past. The question is, does Falcone still work for Caruso, or does DeSantis have an agenda of her own? Only one way to find out.
Or I need to blend in. That was fucking easy. Wait. I think it's around there someplace. You know. Oh man, I gotta get a new suit. Let's see. She's on her way.
Good day to you, sir.